here. Your Drivatar will now appear in races for other players throughout the world. Each day, it will earn credits for you, so check back daily to pick up your rewards and see what your Drivatar has been up to. The next event takes place on the steep inclines of the Mount Panorama Circuit in New South Wales, Australia. Several assists are turned on by default. You can earn higher payouts by disabling them, but this will make it harder to control your car.
Thank you.
Today's event takes us to Sebring International Raceway in Highlands County, Florida, home of the famous 12 Hours of Sebring. Signature events are tailored to your car, pitting you against iconic rivals, engaging you in technical spec races, or entering you in manufacturer showcases at key locations throughout your career. Congratulations, you've made it to the final race of your first series. Keep going. This is a realistic simulation that features several assists to make driving approachable for everyone. In the Assists menu, you can adjust these settings to experience the full depth of this simulation. Congratulations on completing your first championship series. You earn bonus credits for each championship series you complete. Now, select another series or compete in the bonus races for this series. Our destination today is Belgium and the Circuit de Spa-Francorchamps, considered one of the most challenging tracks in the world. Each race, you'll be challenged to beat your friends' best lap time records too. These records are stored for each track and car class. See how many lap records you can beat during the race. After the race, you can see whose records you beat. You can also see who your next rival is. Press X to go right into Rivals mode against them. Your career spans across a wide variety of automotive competitions and interests. Select an area you wish to explore.